all near the top of the leaderboard in points in the NHL as Zetterberg brings it in. He's got Larkin flying. There it is. Right in. Scores!
What a beauty.
A gorgeous goal. Zetterberg to Larkin. Red Wings back in front 3-2.
What a pass by Henrik Zetterberg. This thing had to be absolutely pinpoint, timing-wise and position-wise. And Larkin, again, like he was shot out of a cannon. Look at him here on the outside. He just takes off, hoping to get it. Zetterberg fades over here, puts it in behind the defenseman's stick, and Larkin finishes. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. What a pass. That's old-time hockey right there, breaking down the wing. Look at him go. Stays wide. Zetterberg draws three guys over. He's in behind the defenseman right there, and he goes to the backhand in front, bang, and makes it a 3-2 hockey game seconds after the Oilers tie it. Look out here.